This is my new comment. I'm not D Rose, but you make my knees weak. Thank you. She fine. You want me to put you on? Which one, Tyler or JC?
Excuse me?
Somebody said one of y'all fine. I don't know what they was talking about, but I mean, I'll put y'all on. Now you got somebody y'all trying to get put on? I got you. Trying to get put on? You trying to get put on?
What?
She trying to get put on. Get in, guys!
Move.
We on. This here is Jordan Carter JC right here on Instagram. Jordan Carter JC. Come pin your tag.
Hi guys.
Who piece of gum is this?
Pin your stupid comment. It's going too fast. Stop. Okay. Pin, stupid. Oh, thank you guys. This sounds pretty.
Y'all go follow that. And Cop King James. On Apple Music, run that numbers up. Tyler, can I take a picture with you when you come? Thanks for the video today. No problem. In fact, y'all gonna run the numbers up on Apple Music, man. What y'all doing? Buy it. 99 cents. Apple Music. King James.
Oh my God.
99 cents for Apple Music. Y'all gonna remember that. Please what? Do you like King Roscoe? They must have been in the live when JD was talking about when me and Scar was beefing and whatnot. Yeah, me, that's Scar, that's my brother. That's my little, that's a little brother. Patron with Tyler, hey Tyler. Go ahead, shoot your shot. I'll add you if you want to shoot your shot. I'll add you. Who said that? Who said that? Who me on Tyler? Because he was talking. Because he was talking. Wow, I'm cute.
Whose gum did you just steal? I think that was mine.
Is it bubble gum?
Was it the yellow wrapper?
No,
that was mine.
I don't want it.
I
wasn't
talking
about
stealing.
I asked y'all who you was. It was mine. Because I didn't fill out my bed and I left my family over my hair. There's no competition, so I'm going to get your ass.
Hey,
Jay. Should have snorted the smoke, I never did. I can't really take it. So high, but I go ahead and buy it to me. What makes you think I'm going to get your shit back? I should be placing the chest in the papers. Making sure my friends know they need a chase. Who's bad? I come off a little bit crazy. I'm just a woman. I'm just saying, better than what I can. Crystal clear, I will make a siren known. I think shots of the bitches are getting the members of football because I didn't feel. I order you 15 on your birthday, June 28th. You still talk to JD when I see him.
Hey, oh, that's baby, look good. At me. I'm the cutest chick that you ever did see. Hey, Tracy, hey, baby, look at us.
Oh, that's your favorite part. Listen, it's basic. That's my favorite part, so I can't lie. Listen, it's basic. That was hard. Okay, it was hard.
What did you say? You said, wait, do it again. You said, started smoking it what? Started smoking it.
Hold on, listen, it's basic. Shooter, the snorter, the smoke, and I really don't care how you take it. What's funny is at first it was like something about, it was like a sexual thing, like an anal, all that type of stuff. My mom was like, cause my mom always said that. She'd be like, she'd say, bend it over, take it in the back, take it in the front, deep throat it, whatever. I don't know how you take it.
Right.
So that's what gave me the line. She said that, and I was like, oh, snap, that's my next line.
But that was tough, though.
So I want to say that. But my mom was like, yeah. Then she was like, hold on, let me go see what they're getting something about.
Look, your mom. Yeah,
how you feel? The mother will yell. The mom will be coming
me up. I'm doing the dash against the cash. She's like, with the hits. I can never miss. Wait a second, please. Got him on the face. Game all
again. I'm going to take a piece. I'm going to hit him with a pull up. Stop. Come to the West End
Mall tomorrow. We're all
meeting. We are? Oh, yeah, we are. I don't know why I forgot that. My mom said I got to stop flicking y'all off, so I got to use my green. But my pops taught me how to do that since I was a little kid. I've been always flicking people off, so I'm tired of not doing it, but... What's up? Let's go. I don't care about you.
My ass, serious memory loss.
Cut this right bruh, here.
I forget this ring. Cut it. You. But you done right, ruined my wallet.
Nah. It's still right. Bruh. It's still right there. It's just one. Bruh,
I'm finna judo kick you all the way back to LA. What are you talking about?
I'm not from LA.
You keep so. Pulling it. You're not. No. She's not. She don't live in LA. No. Then how are y'all always together?
Because I always come and see her.
Where you stay at?
Oakland.
Well,
yeah.
Oakland is in Cali.
Yeah, but that's not
LA. But it's just like saying Detroit. If you from Michigan, you from Detroit, bro. So you from Cali, you from LA. Welcome to LA family, Dodger.
No.
If people say that, people are like, what's up, Dodger?
No.
Like,
no.
We
don't say that.
I don't say that either. I'm sorry to make a call to someone else, though.
I'm weak. Why y'all still together?
Do y'all still talk to the light skin girl? You still talking to Maya? You said what?
No.
Me neither.
Do you? I hate this girl so bad.
You still talk to Maya?
That's Naya Kasani. I'm just playing.
I don't.
People were like, oh my god, that's Naya. Yes. The NYAKASA.
Oh, get it. Do Tyler still stay in LA? Yeah.
Oh my god, I live in LA.
She lived. That's what
I
they said.
My bounce,
so Tyler, where yo? That was just such a.
Excuse me. What is going
on? This
makes it look so yellow. I don't like it.
The highlight. Oh, the light. Man, the light making me look kind of hot. I'm gonna be it. What's up, y'all? Hey, Tyler, congratulations. Hey, Tyler, congratulations on your win.
Thank you so much.
Did you guys bully Amaya?
Can we start asking questions about Amaya?
Period, Link. Are you mad, Tyler? No. I was mad because after she did, she didn't text me for a few months. But
instructed us not
weeks. I don't care. They instructed me not to talk to none of y'all. I think I talked to Nari the same day.
Mama
was mad at them. What that got to do with you?
The rules.
Bro, forget rules. Rules suck.
He said, dang.
Are you gay?
Now?
Yeah.
Would you mind if I checked it out? I've never been in
a store.
What kind of
question? I get that a lot. That's probably the most frequently asked question I get. They probably ask that almost as much as I. Well, not that much. I'll get it out.
That's crazy.
Hey, Tyler, I emailed you about some.
Come on now, say the
hey, Tyler.
Hello.